could you please tell us what kind of message, what you are doing here today, what kind of message would you send by doing this to world leaders? And also, can I ask you, do you think it's about time that President Trump would respond to what you have said today?
I think, I'm sorry, what was the first question?
What's the message you would like to send to our leaders by doing what you are doing?
I think what we want to send is, the message we want to send is to say that we have had enough. And anyone else wants to answer that question? I can't speak on behalf of everyone.
Anyone wants to answer about the message to world leaders?
I think maybe you should give some questions to the others as well.